Paradox game fans be like, yo, this gameplay is fire. Pretty sure there's never going to be another company like Paradox that can literally just release screenshots of a map and people get hyped. Like, imagine, that's all Paradox gotta do and they're gonna sell millions.